Hey guys! In today's video, let's take a look at how to do a creative intro with the bouncing keys video effect. If you're into this, just free download VideoProc flagger listed in the comment section and get started with me. Launch VideoProc flagger. Start a new project. Let's firstly edit the video effects for this part. Import the prepared music and video files. Drag the video onto video track. Add the music onto audio track. Let's firstly create 7 keys. Find this icon, click on it. Add several more overlay tracks. Then we press the shortcut Ctrl and C to make a copy for that. Paste the copied clip onto different overlay tracks. To make them look like they are sliding in sequence, we adjust the duration for the clips on different tracks. Afterwards, we select the video on the video track. Find the crop icon on the toolbar. Click on it. We want to divide the whole picture into 7 even parts to simulate the keys, as well as leave a little bit space. So, I set the width for the crop size to 265. Then, move the selection box to select the left parts of the video. Hit Apply to go back to the main interface. Next, select the video on the overlay track. Take the same steps to enter the crop editor panel. Set 265 as the width. Then, move the selection box to here. Hit Apply to apply the adjustments. Next, we apply the changes to the rest of videos. Then, we use the Show Layout Rectangle feature to reposition each clip. Now, we get this. To make these keys appear as they are sliding down in sequence, select the video on the video track, hit the motion icon on the toolbar. Let's select the Move Up preset. The program automatically adds 2 keyframes. First, we select the second one and move it forward. This can speed up the Move Up effect. Next, let's get to the Frame Control section. Select Original. Adjust the selection box of the second keyframe to make it look like this. Then select the first keyframe. Set Original as the Frame Control mode. Adjust its selection box to make it select nothing inside of the screen. Take a preview. That's what we need. Hit Apply to go back to the main interface. Let's make the same edits for the rest of the clips. That's all for making the sliding keys visual effect. First, let's select the music on the audio track. Play the music and press the shortcut M to mark the notes. Then we align the play head to these markers and use a split tool to split the video into parts. This is for imitating pressing the keys. After that, we select one of the small clips. Hit the color icon on the toolbar. We can add it with different color over here. For example, I will adjust the volume of temperature and the tint to make the video look more dreamy. Then select the clip on another track. Hit color. Apply the same color. Follow these steps to make all these edits. We can get the desired effect. Surely, title is one of the most important elements for an intro. Move the playhead to the position where we want the title start to appear. Go to the upper left and open a Titles tab. Select this preset and drag it onto the subtitle track. Adjust the duration. Then we can go to the Inspector panel to edit the content. Adjust the font that matches with the overall touch of the video. Adjust the size for the text. Meanwhile, we can find this Edit Text button. Click on it. We can get into the Advanced Text Editor panel. In my case, I click on Animation and select a proper animation effect. Hit Apply to get back to the main interface. Now the video looks pretty much good. Alright, that's all for today's tutorial. Be sure to subscribe to our channel to access more easy tutorials about creative effects. Hope you enjoyed it. Bye.